Kill one. JR. Sean Kingston in a
boss. And the doctor's advocate.
Beluga Ice.
It's Poppy. It's your boy Sean Kingston. It's August 16th, 2 something in the morning. I'm trying to get some chicks to call over right now. You know what I'm saying? Me and my cousin Adrian, Chino, the whole Thomas Money fam. We at the crib. I just got back from the studio like an hour ago. It went amazing. I'm saying my first day doing my album, you know, my second album. It was crazy, man. We did 4 joints and they all came out good. Shouts out to Polo Dawn. You know what I'm saying? DJ from Interscope, everybody that was there, you know what I'm saying? Show your boy love. It was crazy though, man, you know what I'm saying? I'm looking forward to the second album. I hope all my fans is too, because it's going to be big, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's going to be huge. So make sure y'all look out for that. Make sure y'all look out for IAS album, my first artist, because for those who don't know, I got my own label deal now. Thomas Money ENT / Warner Brothers, so you better Warner Brother, you dig? But nah, we here, this is what we do, you know what I'm saying? We do it like we're doing it for TV. I'm going to connect with my fans and keep doing blogs every single day because I love my fans and I think that it's time for me to connect with them. You know what I'm saying? Instead of being like, you know, traveling and acting like I don't have time, even though I do check my own MySpace, I want to do blogs and just really let fans, you know, just build a relationship with my fans, and I think that this is the best way to do it. So I'm going to keep blogging, make sure I keep viewing. And it's your boy Sean Kingston. Album in stores right now. The second one is on the way. IAS is coming. Thomas Money ENT / Warner Brother. You better Warner Brother. It's going down. 2008 and beyond. Holla.